So, can you tell me about the color red?
Color red is hard to define, but it's kind of an emotional color. I feel like it affects people and on sort of a deep, like inner sort of consciousness level versus like being linked to color. It's something that you feel rather than you see. Yeah. Color red is awesome. It's passionate. You want me to talk more?
Will you make a prediction of the future?
Prediction of the future. I kind of have a bleak idea of the future, but I'll give you something positive because you're probably better.
Okay.
I really hope humanity like pulls together as one. I don't think that's gonna happen, but I hope it does, because I think we have potential to be really amazing as people, pulling together and creating something really, really amazing out of it, because everyone has their own energy and their own vibes, and you put that together and it becomes something like ultimate, like finite, like it's beautiful. But it's really, really hard to convince people that that's something that's okay to do. I hope that's what our future holds.
Wow.